What a peculiar way to spell jail.
Serves the same purpose.
Why would they put someone in the stocks?
Well, if a man beat his wife with a stick any thicker than his thumb, they put him in there. And they might put you in the stocks if you gossip too much. Some folks do, you know.